Police make an arrest in a deadly shooting. Clarice Williams is in jail tonight, charged with murder. She's accused of shooting 58-year-old Gregory Jackson on Saturday morning. Officers found Jackson dead in the middle of the street on Victory Parkway near William Howard Taft. Police haven't said what led them to arrest Williams or a motive.